Run around, run around, run around, throwing that dirt all on my name. Cause you knew that I knew that I knew that I'd call you up. You've been going around, going around, going around every party in LA. Cause you knew that I knew that I knew that I'd be at one. Oh. I know that dress is karma, perfume regret. You got me thinking about when you were mine. You're not coming home with me tonight. You just want attention. You don't want my heart. Maybe you just hate the thought of me with someone new. Yeah, you just want attention. I knew from the start. You're just making sure I'm never getting over you. Oh. You been running around, running around, running around, throwing that dirt all on my name. Cause you knew that I knew that I knew that I'd call you up. Baby, now that we're, now that we're, now that we're right here standing face to face, you already know, already know, already know that you want. Oh, I know that dress is karma.
We just arrived at Pujon Kidol. This is the road 78 that located in Pujon Kidol, Batu, East Java.
Hannibal, I'm going to give some information about Desa Wisata Pujon Kidol.
My name is Anda. I'm in here with Hannibal. As he said, we are give to some information about Desa Wisata Pujon Kidol.
So we are going to continue with our information about the road 78. So this place just opened at the beginning of the year. The whole area at the road 78 is not completely finished yet, 100%. This place is managed by only one person. It's not managed by tourist group. The activities here that we can find, we can give fish that have been provided by the owner. Besides, we can also go around using the horse with the price of 50,000 rupiah. And around the Pujon area of the Kidol, tickets are only 5,000 rupiah. I think it's really cheap. We'll be right back.
All the facilities, we have a Texas coffee and tower for you can look area the Route 78.
As I said, we have some facilities here. You can take a look. We have restaurant here. They provide many types of food. We have like fried rice, noodles, and also so many. I think so you will enjoy it. And then we have here garden looking beautiful, and we have some souvenir here. You can buy many things, traditional things.
So this is the assignment that we have about the Route 78, and thank you for watching and see you next time.